What is going on, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you how to see the crack in a critter keeper. I know it's not as cool when it has a crack in it, and some people do throw it away, so that's no fun, really. This is what you're going to use. It's going to be, well, it doesn't have to be the brand of the paint, but it's going to be 3D paint. Make sure it's non-toxic for the animal that's living in it, and the critter keeper. You don't want that to be toxic. See here, you just put it across on the line that's cracked, on the crack. Just put the paint down the crack and wait for it to dry. And once it's dry on the outside, you do the same on the inside. See there? Yeah. Okay, and then now your critter keeper is pretty much ready to go. So now you can put water in it for a beta or something. And it won't come out because of the seal. And see, it works good and all. See, that's really it. So that's just basically how to see the crack on a critter keeper without you having to put anything ugly and stuff on it. So yeah, thanks for watching. So here's what you can see.